notice a decline in quality, you should check the print head and clean it if necessary. Follow the steps in this video to clean your print head correctly and avoid damage to your printer. Before you start, make sure plain paper is loaded in the printer. You may be able to clear your print head with a few quick cleanings. However, note that you may have to turn your printer off and avoid using it for 12 hours if the cleanings don't fix the issue. Press Home, select Maintenance, then select Nozzle Check. Press Start to print a nozzle check pattern. Check the pattern to see if there are any gaps in the lines. If you don't see any gaps, your printhead isn't clogged, and you don't need to watch the other sections in this video. Select No. Then see your online user's guide for help if you are still seeing print quality problems. If you see most of the lines, but there are some gaps, watch the Cleaning the Printhead section of this video. If more than half of the lines are missing, watch the Power Cleaning section of this video. Select Yes. Then press OK. Select Cleaning. Then press OK. Then press Start to clean the printhead. When cleaning is complete, another nozzle check pattern prints. If you still see gaps, run another head cleaning. If you still see gaps, after three cleanings, turn your printer off and wait at least 12 hours. Then, turn the printer back on and print another nozzle check pattern. If you still see gaps, run another head cleaning. If you still see gaps, run a power ink flushing. Press Home, select Maintenance, then select Power Ink Flushing. Follow the on-screen instructions to run the Power Ink Flushing. Print another nozzle check pattern. If you still see gaps, contact Epson for support. Select Yes, then press OK. Select Power Cleaning. Press OK, then press Start to run a power cleaning. When cleaning is complete, another nozzle check pattern prints. If you still see gaps or all of the lines are missing, turn your printer off. and wait at least 12 hours. Then, turn the printer back on and print another nozzle check pattern. If you still see gaps or all of the lines are missing, select Yes. Then press OK. Select Cleaning. Then press OK. Then press Start to clean the printhead. When cleaning is complete, another nozzle check pattern prints. If you still see gaps or all of the lines are missing, run a power ink flushing. Press Home, select Maintenance, then select Power Ink Flushing. Follow the on-screen instructions to run the Power Ink Flushing. Print another nozzle check pattern. If you still see gaps or all of the lines are missing, contact Epson for support.